He's frozen, right? I mean, not literally frozen. He's still, you know, a good 86 degrees. But he's frozen. I've taken a hose and I've run it over him, and it's caused him to what we call finch, stand up and freeze. And the reason he does that stand up and freeze is because they have a symbiotic relationship with the finch. When they stand up like that, they expose all of their skin. They allow the finch in their natural environment to pick all those parasites out.